Hi, Nikki, and this is my channel, Nikki British Gaming, and we're doing the long dark Nomad, and we're in the middle of the dark. Right. I do three pastime cards. And Thursday and stuff. Sleep off to the daytime, I think. Have a drink. With the daytime, I'll have a drink and show the channel. In Nomad, instead of staying and moving on and staying and moving on, you stay for 3 days each location. So after the stay of 3 days at the camp office, I move on to camp office and move on to Travel's Cabin. So there's these. So I stay the 1.5 day, so I have to wait another 1.5 day to move on. Today we go to Dave's cave and the train thing. How much food we got? Yeah, we'll be alright. We'll only go to Dave's cave. Alan's cave, never mind. And there's one off the back we could explore. We could go there first. Go towards the back. So we'll go sneezy. This is a little bit, I don't know if I've been or not, so I'll have a look. For sticks. These are useful, like making fires and making snow coffer, such as I think. Sorry. I'll have a beam because this scuffers it. That's alright. How much sticks I got? with you. Okay. But you're fine. Around here, there's around here, there's a cave. I just want a cave. Follow the path. Oh, and how was your week been? It's been like 2 days so far. Anything in here? For your body? These quiet clearing.
Probably useful.
Let's follow footprints. It is a nice feature. It's useful if you get lost and you know where you're being. I'm going to turn right because we're going towards the head towards Alan's cave. fine. Did I? I think I did, yeah, I did. Here, Troll Sound's cave, that's where we're going. On the other side of this is the Trolls to Dan. We're not going ahead here yet. Oh, okay. Oh man, it's failed. I haven't met any wolves yet. Lose it. we get encouraged at getting bit and get a wolf. Head back, it's not safe. Well, especially a wolf coming round. Do you like the music in this? Get to be a laser. That was going the right way. collect some cattails. More cattails over here. It's stormy, so I better go in. Good rest to restock on my health. Nearly get to 2 days, so. Our health is okay. Here we go. Let's I'm sure why you can craft that. A treasure gun isomance build, leeching it applied to wounds and help prevent infection. That's normal, but you need that to go with that, so that's like, that's, this one is like one you, two in one job. It's useful when you handle that and the bandage, so keep that in mind. How many hours we got? We could rest up. Got me clothes. Oh no, I can't see in the dark. So I have to do it in the daytime. I have to do this. Rest more in the daytime because not allowing me to repair my clothes in the dark, so that's what you need to know. See if I can repair my clothes. I close now. Right, shall I have a go? Okay. Yep, allow me out. That's what makes sense, because you can't see what you're doing. that. I'll pay my best trousers. Thank you. repair my clothes. Two days and a half, we're not doing too bad. Over 2 days and a half, where am I going? Yeah. So we're like a few more hours and then we can move on. Before I go, I'll go do more water.
That didn't work.
Try again.
Come on, little fire. Come on.
Rest up, and that's it. I'll leave you there and hope you enjoyed the video. Until the next episode, ciao.